Before I was working in outdoor sports. Thomas, bungee jumping, white water rafting. Titan crane. And then on the crane, I started to use a camera. Really liked it. Went out with it. Thought, this is, you know, it's quite that I kind of want to build on this. So I came here to Clybank campus and I applied. And I got in, to my surprise. It's opened up a career path to me that I'd never considered previously. Certainly from, you know, my years in Clybank, I wouldn't achieve my skills that I've got working in a studio, and I wouldn't achieve the passion that's there. I would say that I went from working full time and not signing up out of fear of how am I going to support myself, and you know, am I ready to go back to studying and all the rest of it? Because I was a bit older, but I would say to people, young or old, do it. There's nothing to lose.